In a clickjacking attack, the hacker hides a malicious element or malware literally behind a seemingly harmless button, a link, or an iframe, which takes the user to some malicious page which triggers some unsolicited action on the user's behalf. In contrast to other server-based attacks, clickjacking is essentially an interface-based attack. Hackers manipulate the CSS of a website to insert a malicious iframe, link, or a button. For instance, say you landed on a website which gives away free movies or videos. The website has a grab your free copy here button on the page, but behind this button, an invisible delete button from an actual video library web application is lined up. As soon as you press the button, all the movies in your account will get deleted. In another example, the hacker could also hide a malware download or payment button behind a harmless iframe that could compromise the user or even extort money. Here's a simple clickjacking code. Notice how the attacker has positioned a malicious button on top of inviting iframe, click to get rich now. On clicking these links, the attacker is able to gather confidential information, compromise the user's privacy, or make a user perform some actions online that they normally would not do. To prevent your users from falling prey to clickjacking, you need to include X-frame options in your HTTP headers. You can also implement content security policy. You can implement a frame breaking script in your HTTP headers. Also, you can use a firewall and a malware scanner to keep your web applications safe from clickjacking. You can find all the information about clickjacking in our vulnerability management dashboard. Well, there are detailed instructions to fix every vulnerability, and if needed, our security engineers would always be there to help you implement a fix.